Now, I would say we're gonna be playing the summer 2024 campaign with the Desert Core only. I think that's gonna be very, very interesting. We have 25 maps. They should all be finishable because we finished all maps with Snow Core. So with Desert Core, since it's a lot faster, it should be working as well. So yeah, let's do exactly that. And let's hop onto map 01. 01, of course, already has quite some Desert Core in it, but not fully. So the start is different, as you can see. And different in this case means... terribly yak, and then the rest should be kind of the same though. Bop. Yeah, only the start a bit yak. Other than that, pretty much the same, and that is not enough for AT. That is amazing. And what in the bot message was there in my Twitch chat? Yak. I will not go for world records in this campaign, just because yeah, that's pretty difficult with wheel on desert. So we're just gonna go for ATs, and we're gonna, you know, have some fun. So that should be enough here. World record is 22.2. That's actually pretty sick. Let's see if he's doing, if it's only a better start, or if it's... Huh? Yeah, hello? That is a very solid start. Interesting strat. Gid is also really good at tapping. He also has world record on the regular O1 map. So he seems to have figured out the rhythm of the tapping quite nicely. Yeah, pretty nice. Okay, but well, we got the AT. That's all we're gonna go for. Next up, O2. This one, okay. This one was really slow with Snow Car, but luckily Desert Car is quite a bit faster than it, than Snow. So it should be a bit better for most maps. Suck, tapping with wheel. Then ice, how does this work? Okay, we just drive apparently, and then can I keep grip here? Yeah, that was quite clean, I would say. 24.2, all right. What is this camera? Balls POV, the penis POV. What is this? Okay, yeah, world record. Don't think it's anything crazy here. Probably slightly better start, and then doing some tapping, and yeah. Yeah, tap, and gaining time. I love desert. Hello. Yeah, not more than that. So, oh god, this one here. Okay, we want to skip the penalty grass, of course. I think that worked quite nicely. God, we're way too fast here. What the fuck? We're so fast. Can I full speed this? No, I cannot. With Kanadi on the wheel... Which world record would you steal? What a rhyme. What a banger of a rhyme. Insane. Okay, this technically would be a good wheel map because I need to smooth steer this turn. As I said, we're not going to be hunting. We're going to go for ATs. And that is one off time. So, zack, next. 04. I hope this one is going to be better than with a Snow Car. If you guys remember, this part here did not work very nicely, and we have the same issue with Desert Car. Ain't no way. Why is this hitbox so broken? I'm gonna snap, guys. Fuck this shit. Why is Reactor Boost up so buggy, man? Like, what in the... Bum. What the fuck? But the times are pretty close. Has to be possible. Would be weird if not. Would be very weird, to be honest. And we can alternatively just jump out and land like on the side and then just drive, but that's really slow. Nah, even, like also... that was better. That was better, guys. I mean, I got the checkpoint. It has to be possible. And it has to be possible to make it clean. Okay, so that actually made me get it a bit better. But obviously still yak and still way too slow. Okay, here we can skip some sand and finish. Okay. Yeah, we need to get it clean. Otherwise, we're not gonna get the offer time. Okay, I have to watch the world record. I literally don't see how to make it. Yeah, does a wiggle, has a bit more speed, barely makes the looping. Fun. Okay, I guess. No! That was so close, guys. Fuck.
Come on, that has to make it. Jawollo.
Okay, it didn't die here now.
Has to be it, right? Has to be it.
Second! There we go. And of course, Neek also hunted this map, because Neek only hunts shit maps. I think I had a really good start actually, but then the rest of the run was not great. Okay, 05. 05.
Yeah, this one is interesting. Oh shit, I'm a bit scared of this map, because I feel like we can get too fast on quite a few sections here.
Okay, we'll see. Can I just... Whoa! I think I can stay full inside. Yeah, that's what I was worrying about. That's almost full speed. Maybe you can't even do it. Maybe.
Okay, we are getting really fast here. Seems like a fun map though, yeah.
Nein.
Oh, it is actually full speed. It is actually full speed. And I'm pretty sure I can also full speed this here. Yeah, full speed and then like go like this.
Okay, 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 wait a second.
A bit of keyboard action. Is it faster than with stadium car? Most likely, yes, yeah.
Nein!
Okay, I crashed, but I'm third.
Alright, we got it though. We got it, we got it, we got it. Nice. Cool map though, very fun. 06!
Oi. Okay, so this one was very painful with slow car, if you guys remember. With desert car, it should be a little bit better. Hop. I think actually many of these maps are faster with desert car than they are with stadium car. I'm also pretty sure this one is faster. Oh, that is a hard offer time. Look at this, Stratos cooked. But I'm pretty sure the times we have here are faster than on the original map, aren't they? Even though we don't make the start smoothly. Why did Elkon play this? That's actually a good question. Why did Elkon play this and why is he 12? Elkon, interview? Look, even Elkon is in the Envy Mix hype. Even Elkon is hyped. There we go. Nice. 29. Alright.
Dude, look how close the records are. What is this?
Damn, okay. People actually cooked? Interesting. I wish desert car would be, you know, like equal with smooth steering. And not that it's actually faster to not smooth steer. Then I would probably also hunt these maps, but... Like, it's still fun to play for me, but yeah. Why would I hunt it if I just am slower? On most maps, oh god. Yeah. Also this map, 100% faster.
Wait, Elkon has world record here.
100% this is faster with desert than with the other cars. Because the thing is, desert car also has really high grip on the slidey surfaces. You can keep so much more speed than with like stadium car on plastic, for example, or also on grass. Okay, but so far actually very fun to play this campaign with desert car. And the good thing, of course, also is that this is not the last campaign that we will play. Because part of the project is basically to play every single combination of map and car. So we will also, at some point, go through all of the old campaigns and play them with desert car. So that's gonna be even more fun then. But we're gonna go step by step. It's more of a long time project where we do some project, where we do some progress here, some progress there. I think this map originally doesn't have that much desert car, right? This also feels a little bit faster than usual.
Okay, fourth place ahead of Kachika. Yeah, zack, das immer. Okay, that's the cool thing about the desert car. It's like, it's fast, you know? It's not like super slow like the snow car. Next up, 09.
Let's see. Can we make... No.
Okay.
Clear answer to that simple question. Oh, shit. Ugh. Oh, can I? This is not full speed, I think. Can we make this jump? Oh! Barely. I think this here is full speed, and then... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Probably also full speed to do this. Okay, interesting track. Not easy to drive at all. Not easy to drive, but okay. We probably want to take a reactor here. So this map originally has some snow car, some desert car routes and some stadium car routes that you can basically choose on every checkpoint. But yeah, now of course we just have desert car. So we just take whatever path is route-wise the fastest, and that is pretty much it. But yeah, very similar to the original map, and that is actually not enough. Okay, let's see if the red boost is faster in the start. Oh. Yeah, hello guys. Red boost, a little bit better. Okay, that should be enough here. Plus 10 speed, nice. And hop, there we go. 43, another fourth place, clean. Ach du heilige Scheiße. Okay, I might take everything back. This is where things might start to not be so cool anymore. Desert Bob, how the hell does this work? Huh. Oh, I lost a lot of speed in the start. I remember if you are at low speeds and the turns are not that like tight, it is actually possible. Oh shit! It is actually possible to nose-slide on bobsleigh. When you have low speed and it's not a tight turn, you can literally nose-slide. Holy shit! Wait, this map is cool. Wait, this is cool. This works. This is fun. Holy shit. Yeah, who would have expected that? Zack, fourth place. Easy peasy. Hey, maybe I am actually going to hunt the maps a little bit because they are really good and I'm getting the ATs quite quickly. Next up, why... Oh my god, and I thought this map was bad then with slow car. But what is this here? What is this here? Ach du Scheiße. One ad missed three maps. Yeah, sorry for that. Twitch Prime. Okay, so we are missing one checkpoint right now. But I have a very clever solution to that. Just go back and take speed. With that, we should be able to get this one here, I hope. Hop. Yes, okay. Aha! What in the standing respawn is this? Okay, wait! Wait, the ending, guys. Also, yeah, Kanchika, you beat me. Yeah, good focus. Wait, how is the ending gonna work? Oh, no. Oh, no. I feel like the ending is not gonna work at all. With the snow car, there was a workaround. How is it with this car? Oh, hell nah, little bro. Yeah, nee. So the strat of the snow car was basically to roof hit these things here and then to drive on this. Wait, I almost got that actually. We just need to get the grip on the ground once, basically. Surely he gets AT this run? Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna go for AT, depends on how annoying this is. I don't know the strat now, of course, so I'm just bamboozling around here. Boah, okay. I'm gonna investigate the world record. Oh, where is he going? Oh, instantly going here. Okay, smart strat. Good to know. And then he gets this. What is he doing? Why is he not just standing respawning? Yeah. Okay, but what is he doing in the ending? Yeah, seems like he has a very skill-based strategy. What the fuck? So he also hit upside down here, but it worked for him. Okay. I have questions, guys. I have questions.
And yo, Fear of Darkness, hello.
But like, world record is free technically. Like, you can improve by so much here. Ah, yuck. Okay, anyway. Let's see, can we get it? Surely, right guys? Surely.
Use the force, yeah.
I might need that. Okay, do I go for the other side or do I also go for this side? I think I'm gonna go for this side. And then I just need to hope, basically. Pray and hope for the best. Oh.
Nine! That was so good! Oh no, we almost had it! Nine! Wait, it's three! Nine! Give me one record! Nine! There's a sign, Mateo! Always these signs are ruining the maps!
Okay, got it. We got the AT. I'm gonna take it. What a absolute yak map. 13 with the turbo start. Okay, we didn't even make it smoothly with the desert car. Alright. Wow, we're so fast. I think every single map, okay, except for the very yak ones, of course, are literally faster with this car than with a stadium car. Just look how fast we are. Okay, I'm a little bit too fast. We go like this, then wall right. Is the risky finish gonna work? With the bonk. Bonk.
Yeah, also like every single map works.
Wait, look, I gain some speed when I hold left in the start drop. Understandable. Yeah, there I have to open my steering for like a nanosecond. Monka. Okay, how good is this? Oh, yeah. Yeek! Holy shit. Holy... What in the lawnmower was that? I went so much over the penalty grass.
Ah, okay. We still got AT. I think we will come back to the one or other map to hunt it later.
Oh, the endurance map. And what in the Elkhorn is this? Elkhorn enjoying desert car, hmm? Oh shit. Yeah, desert car, the alternate cars can be fun. Believe it or not, guys. Ah, you want a two-wheel there. You don't want to eat the sand. Yo, mama. Oh my god, it's hard to get this turn good, this turn combination. Yeah, look, we can do the same trick as on the original map, actually. Okay, it's probably not enough for AT, but I'm just gonna continue with it. Yeah, just go like this and we skip some things. Oh, it is enough. What? That run was not good at all. Eh, how's that third? And what in the cock camp is this again? Okay, anyway, we got AT. We take it for now. Oh, this map. Yeah, I mean, this map, there shouldn't be big of a difference to the original. I'm pretty sure. Let's see. Okay, not sure if that was good, but yeah. Oh, I'm jumping so far. What the fuck? Hey. Yeah, I'm gonna release here now. Because otherwise I don't survive this turn here. Okay. Hop. Smooth landing for the most part. And finish. There we go. 18 in the pocket. Very nice. 10 maps left, guys. And the most interesting ones to come. 16, the off-road, reactor boost map, if you can call it like that. Can we do shortcut? Pop. Okay, let's just go normal for now. Yeah, like, I think all of these maps are faster with Desert Car than with, original way. Almost every single one. What is world record here, guys? Original world record? Just out of curiosity. This map actually also works very nicely with like every single car. It's really nice. With snow car was also quite smooth to play. And the same tricks that worked for stadium also worked for snow here. Yeah, 46. 46 and here you can do a 42. Okay, another 80 in the pocket. Very nice, very nice, very nice. And next, the full dirt map, okay. Oh god. Oh shit, we're so fast. Ah, this car is so fast, what the fuck? Look how much speed we keep through the turns. Yeah, hello, I'm sliding out. It's ridiculous, man. Good question, Vakusa, but probably reactor is still better. It only would gain you some speed at the entry of the penalty, basically. Oh my god. You could just zoom on so many of these maps. Okay, not a great run, of course. Look at the speed you can keep everywhere. The desert car is kind of insane, not gonna lie. A touch doesn't even matter. Holy shit. This part here is the hardest to drive. Yeah, because it's so easy to over-tilt here. Because you have the two-wheel, but then you also have a downhill. So you tilt even more because, you know, gravity. Okay, this should be in it though, because I survived the ending. And there we go. Hi. What a map. 18. I don't think world record is anything special, to be honest. I think it's just clean run. Okay, yeah, this map, of course, also a lot of desert car originally already. So this shouldn't be too different. Okay. And finish. And it's enough even. Okay, well done. We take it for now. Now 19. Oh, the tech map. This one should also be good with desert, no? Okay, that turn is shit with desert. That is a shit turn because you have to steer a lot, so you will two-wheel. But because of that rather unsmooth transition, your two-wheel will end up in a slide if you're not careful enough. Zack, zack. Ah, barely missed Aikido. Okay. Okay, that's a bit more speed now. 8.6 out of 10. Okay. That's pretty good, I guess. Keyboard, tap, and bop. Okay, second place behind Elkhorn. Very nice, we take it. Next. Now, isn't it the Dings map now? Yeah, okay, this one's gonna be interesting. Yeah, not like that. Oh, the speed we keep here is gonna be giga important though. Because cruise control. Yeah, dude, this cruise control, like this map is a lot faster with stadium car. That's for sure. The stadium car just has so much more grip on wood than all of the other cars. It's kind of insane. Like the other cars have slightly more grip. Stadium car just has like infinitely more grip for whatever reason. Thing is, on the original map, you get a little bit too fast on this map, which kind of makes it a bit annoying, if you ask me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I survived. No, I missed AT by 500. What are the odds? Oh god damn it, eh. .238, I think I have good speed. Yeah, a little bit more, a little bit more. Okay, the thing is, I cannot full speed this here. Don't think so, at least. Okay, but that was a lot better. Yeah, nice two wheel. Scared of full speeding this finish now. But it works. Okay. 102.6. Nice. Cool map though. Probably gonna hunt this later as well. Desert car is really satisfying to watch. It also is quite satisfying to play, to be honest. When you get like clean runs. Oh, we can even... But the start even works here. Desert car for the win. Okay. But do you guys remember what we had to do here with the snow car? To make this jump? And here it works like really nicely. Looks like it was built for this car. Wow, mashallah. That was insanely smooth. World record at first finish, maybe? Yeah, probably not. Damn, what a beautiful car. If it only was a bit more wheel friendly. I mean, it's still fine, to be honest. Oh, shit. Wow, I got the quarter pipe jump so good. For some reason. Don't think we can do, go for the cup though. Ah! Yeah, Bruder, what is this? Yeah, and I too. Oh my god, okay, that's sick. Ah. Okay, that is legitimately difficult. Holy moly, okay. Dude, the start is so incredibly smooth. It's actually insane. Actually, insane how smooth this is, no? Oh, that landing. Oh, yak landing. Okay, this part here is showing a little bit of yakness. Actually, for the first try, that run was pretty good. But now the killer part. Nein, nein, nein. Monka, Monka, but got it. Nice. Next up, 20... Wait, isn't that the full speed map? Oh, hell no. Okay, full speed desert. What is this gonna be like? Is this gonna work? How fast are we gonna get here? We will see, I guess. I mean, no speed sliding with this car, so it's just driving. But if, oh no, yeah, 9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 I mean, it works at least. It could be worse. Let me just go normal for now. Oh, that is hard, actually. Okay, you need to go for like a very high line. One hell of a bonk. Okay, I hope I can survive it now. I'm gonna go for a really high line now so that I'm guaranteed to make it. Yes, okay. Okay, definitely not go for the other dings booms there. We have to get the reactor, just like the stadium car does, basically. And then we have the toilet here. Okay, this works. And I am exactly 1 second too slow. Yeah. I just need to pray for a good landing. And I don't know if a landing like this is enough, actually. It might be if I get the rest like really good, but other than that, don't know. I need to learn the world. Oh. Okay, let me cook, let me cook, let me cook. Oh god, where am I going? Yeek. Where was I going? Wah! Good wall ride exit. Should be it. Should be it. Especially if I get the good ending. Or like the don't crash ending. There we go. Ah, almost world record. Close, 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 close. There we go. Okay, tough AT, man. Next up, the freewheel map. Okay. Now that's gonna be interesting. With snow car, this map was really fucking good. Ah, holy shit. Okay, you lose like no speed with this car. Because I don't know why. Ah, I'm so fast on this. What the fuck? Yeah, hello. Yeah, I'm sliding out and I'm still too fast. I cannot survive this. The thing is, I cannot release. And with Desert Car, usually you don't brake, so it feels like really weird to do. But I guess I have to. Yeah, and then I'm too slow, of course. Yeah, your mama. This is now not fast. Oh god, this finish. This finish. Oh wait, I got it. Yeah, okay. Easy. Next. 24! This was horrible with snow car. With desert car, it should be better. I hope. Dick. I will see. Ah, what a fantastic landing. Okay, we make it. Will we make this jump though? Yeah, okay, easy. Easy, easy, easy. Okay, I don't think this will be a great map with desert car, but at least it works. Oh god, there's so many parts here where you can easily over tilt. Naja, okay, let's see. Okay, I mean, at least we get up the hill. At least we get up the hill with this car. Okay, if I just survive the rest, we should be fine with... Dude, sometimes, when the turn combinations are awkward, it is so hard to avoid that this car flips over. Oh, es läuft. Tap, tap, tap.
That's enough, no?
It's not. Wait, what? Is this more speed than usual? Oh!
Hä?
Ja, okay, wir bleiben ruhig. I did something right. Don't know what it was, because ice is stupid with every car. But something was better than in other attempts. Oh, why is it always so close with that edge? Did I slide out? Oh, I had a small slide out, yek.
Yeah, but hä?
He's 1 second ahead? What is Blood doing? Is he just an absolute chef or? Oh, he has a smoother line? Okay, I think he's just cooking. Anyway, let's continue now with these things here. So this map, of course, not very different. At least the spider was able to have a final dance before, you know, things happened. At least it had a final dance. Oh wait, it is actually a bit different because here you have desert car now. And here as well. Yeah, this wall ride. Ach du Scheiße. Okay, okay. Okay, actually different map. Oh shit. Okay, slightly different map. Before I put him outside. Actually, I did put him outside. That's not wrong. Okay, cool map actually. I mean, yeah, it's almost the same as original. Just this one part, basically. But still, why not? Pang and pang and yeet and finito. Wait, I got AT with that? Didn't I? I had a respawn. But okay, we got all ATs. That took 1 hour and 15 minutes. Now it's time for some hunting, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna hunt the one or other world record. Not that many because, you know, desert with wheel, not that great. But yeah, we're gonna hunt a few maps. Not 01, not 02, 03 maybe. Hey, what is the title? Guys, what is it? What is the title?
Mush. Wow, mashallah, guys.
There you go.
Yeah, Vortex.
That's unlucky. Oh, I had a bonk in my PB. Holy shit. Let me cook. I said let me cook. I said let me cook. Picken.
Oh, that was quite easy. Okay. Okay, close. On some maps keyboard is definitely better, on some maps wheel is way better. But the best overall is definitely pad. Clean, 76. Nice. Okay, 09 done.
Oh, the bob map. I don't know, the bob map was kinda cool, guys. Not gonna lie.
So you don't want to go like super smooth, you just want to like be a bit unsmooth, like this here kinda. This should be faster. Yeah, look at this. Don't ask me why, but it's the same for the other cars, except for snow. Snow is of course a bit different.
Whoa. That felt insane. But it wasn't. Got it.
I thought the outside dirt would give me some more speed or so, but not really.
Yeah, guys, do we go for it? Or... yeah, you know what, Scapesjungen, I'm gonna leave it to you.
Why is keyboard tapping sometimes faster? It's basically faster... okay, guys, do we go for this one's question? Because it's technically free.
It's faster whenever... like, when you are slow with Desert Car, you always wanna keep four-wheel ground contact on the... yeah, four-wheel ground contact.
And for some reason, you just are faster when you do that with a keyboard. You just keep more grip when you tap instead of smooth steer, basically. Whenever you are on four wheels, tapping is faster. When you're on two wheels, then you mostly have to smooth steer. But why that's a thing, I don't know, I didn't design the physics. It's weird, but it do be like that. I mean, technically this is a free world record, guys. But yeah, it's, on the other hand, this is a very frustrating XTD map. Let's see, maybe I luck a good attempt.
Nine!
But it's so free, like, it would have almost been a 50 second time. Close, yeah, it was very close actually. Okay, yeah, I told you it's free. It is very free. Nice, okay. 13.
Nah, 13, I'm not sure.
Okay, it's most light out there. I think it's this turn here is big boy wheel abuse, technically. Didn't I pull a lawnmower in my PB? Yeah, I did. Oh my god, yeah, okay. And that, of course, makes it very easy to improve here. Yeah, okay, now it's easy as fuck. Oh my god, that was good. GG. Unless I fail to finish, which would never happen on a plastic bond, of course. Nope, 0.60. Nice. Okay, 13 done.
But why did Nebula cue a German rap song? But like XTD rap. Got it. To prove the theory. Wait, hair? 34.1? Why is Dara cooking? Isn't this the same as campaign? Pretty much, yes. And look, it's keyboard and it's a nice time. Desert is keyboard friendly. Okay, different line here, didn't know about that. Okay, yes, so much more speedier. I don't know if it's the exact same as I think in the start you just have a little bit more desert car. Okay, yeah, guys, I'm not listening to the lyrics. The thing is, like, when I'm listening to English songs, if I actually want to understand the lyrics, I really need to like carefully listen. When I just hear it like and do something else, I don't understand shit. I don't know why that is the case. Okay, yeah, Dara's time actually really fast. Oh god. Ah, exact same touch again. Hmm, 42.7, that's kind of fast. Okay, full jump here. Oh, and jump here as well. Yeah, okay, that was very fast. That was very, very fast, I think. Nine, flying stick man, why? Come. Hmm, okay, that is cooked. Never saw the pinned message. Yeah, earlier. Okay, so basically, Lars. Earlier, there was a spider. Like, one of these spiders with, like, huge legs and a small body directly above me. And I didn't want to leave it there, so I either wanted to kill it or, like, at least make it go to some corner of the room. So I took my Zollstock. Boom. Respekt, wer selber macht. And I wanted to bop it a little bit. You know, like, just touch it so that it runs away. But then it actually fell down into its own net, kinda, and then spun around like a fidget spinner for a few seconds. And then we decided to bop it. Or like, I decided to bop it. That's basically the story. So that was very entertaining. Yeah, I don't know, like, I'm not getting much faster, to be honest. I'm gonna leave it at that. But this one, 17, this one is world record. So the spider is rest in peace now. Ah yeah, I can also block artists and individual tracks. So technically, I could block Feliz Navidad. There, let John C. cook. Let him cook. Also let me cook. Ah, it said let me cook, man. You guys didn't let me cook. Na toll. Now it's not a good world record. Fuck. Anyway. 18. Ah, this one, I don't know. This one is not... This is like full keyboard map as well. This is a full keyboard map, eh. I remember in my PP I had a really bad start, yeah. Ah, your mama is hybrid. Keyboard is so weird to play. You just tap, 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 no matter what map you play. It's just always tap, 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 and then a little bit of tap, 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 tap. Imagine being a keyboard player. All you do is tap, 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 tap all day. Weird. Okay, I think I'm gonna take that. Good time by Kanchika here. Oh, yeah, 19. 19, 19, 19. That is definitely one I will get. Zack. 0.04. Okay, next. Next, 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 next. If I would shave me, then it would be different again. Then I would look... Sometimes when I fully shave my face, even though I don't have a massive beard or anything, but when I fully shave, I look very young. Trust. It looks very, very young. Anyway, next world record is on the way. Fuck, that was bad. But it's enough. The first sub 102. Nice. Guys, we're cooking. Oh, nein. Not Junge. Nein! Ach, your mama is a fucking beautiful Schamann, Mann! Ah, crashing the last possible thing.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh my god, fuck this ending, man. Jesus Christ. Okay, got it though. What a weird map. Desert with freewheel, like you just don't lose any speed, I feel it's like. I'm just insanely fast here.
Hey!
This turn! The thing is, we want good speed here. So the line is something like this. And then if I can make this jump here very far up, look how far ahead we are. I attended the ending, like I just slide out and I don't make it. Yeah, what do you mean release? That's the weird thing, Aaron. I cannot release. And usually you never break with Desert Car. It's always just releasing. Holy shit, what is this speed, man? Full pussy break in the ending. Full pussy break. But okay, we got it. Nice. I also didn't full speed to start. Yo, mama. I don't know how fast I need to be to like get world record. I think this is almost fast enough already. Wait, is this enough already? Wait, is it enough? No? Oh. Okay. Alright, guys! That was it with Summer 2024, but driven with the desert car. This is how it looks like overall now. We are quite comfortably in first. Actually, more dominant than on the Summer 2024 Snowcar campaign. So actually, pretty nice. We enjoyed the campaign, and we'll see each other in another one.